Right, there you go.
If Halleck plays the way he is, they have a chance. Halleck was great. You can say what you want. He won the series.
So you think he could pull the same number on Sid the Kid?
I don't think so, because Pittsburgh's power play is better.
So it is 2-1. Crosby and Goligoski, the assist. Cook a shot, and it's stopped by Halak. Stahl with a shot, and a strong shot was turned aside by Halak. And to Crosby. Crosby moving in, and it's saved by Halak. Walked out by Stahl. Given back for a shot by Cook. Rebound on. Walked alive, though, by Malkin. Boots in and shoots in. A save made by Halak. Popping it off. Fed across, and Leopold shot, and that one is held by Halak. There. Then Letestu there. From Talbot, he got it out to Max Talbot. Talbot spun one, save made by Halak as he flexed out the right pad. Here's Malkin moving on, and a shot blocked off by Halak. Crosby moving in, the net now occupied. Talbot a shot, getting a piece of it was Halak.
He's there as well. Right there, before he thinks he can get to it.
Cross now to Gionta. Threw it in front, score!
And then the hockey gods smiling.
Then Gonchar, touched across to Malkin, shooting one off the glove of Halak. Way by Georges, another Gonchar shot, rattled around in front. Oh, and how did that one not get in? Looked like the perfect rebound for the Gonchar hole. Some pressure from the Penguins and a shot grabbed and held by Halak. Did it hit Malkin on a breakaway? Getting a piece of it, Halak. Crosby ahead, another try. Kennedy a shot. Got a man breaking Dupuis, and Dupuis is moving in. Save Halak! Net dislodged, and play is stopped as Halak came up with another large save. Then Letang, then Gonchar. Blocked in front by Halak. Rebound. Kick back onto Crosby. Out of the play, Malkin. Given to Letang, and a shot. Blocked down ball flat by Halak. Gonchar walking, hands onto Malkin. Malkin a shot. Save Halak. Rebound fed by Garen.
By Malkin.
Kennedy to Kunitz and across and a shot save Halak.
The first minute of the hockey game, beautiful feed to Stetson. Of course it's Jaroslav. Of course it's a guy who hasn't played in 8 games. And Maxime Lapierre, who turned into some creation of the Rocket.
It up for Gonchar, walking it across, walking a drive off the glove of Halak. And him fed back to Orpik. And Gonchar the shot, and that deflected into the catching glove of Halak. Kostitsyn couldn't get it out. Letang a shot that was flexed away by Halak. He gave it on. Crosby a shot. That one went wide of the glove hand. 3 seconds and two. And the Canadians have forced a seventh. Malkin stepping around behind. Then to Guerin and a shot, and it went off Halak. He races on with it. Dupuis has Crosby breaking in a drive. Save made by Halak. Reaches to work him over on the back of the cage. Meanwhile, it's turned over to Moore. He scores! Dominic Moore! And it's 2-0. And Doc, that defensive stuff works, especially with two and a three now make it as Camilleri has ripped. Promising here for Pittsburgh to do that. Here's Moen. Got his own pass. He scores! What a goal by Travis Moen! It's 4-0 Canadiens.
So much owner Mario Lemieux of the Pittsburgh Penguins. There have been better days, certainly.
Still 23 left, power play. Sent it across, Malkin a shot, kicked back out by Halak. Back to the point, Eaton a shot, knocked down in front by Halak. Turn. George has gotten in the way of that. Letang able to beat it across. One-timer, a bad stop by Halak. To the back, Goligoski moves it on, gave it across. Leopold a shot, and Halak saves that one. And then he's shot back with Malkin. Gives to him for the drive. Save Halak, rebound. Oh, and it's denied by Crosby. Play right in front, and Halak got in front of it. A sure goal.
4-on-3, it came down to Halak. There's the rebound. Sidney Crosby, everybody in this building wanted him right there, but Halak.
Both teams get a man back. Crosby a drive, and that one rattled off Halak and went down by two. Fed it back to Gonchar. Fired, pass stop Halak. Rebound, sent to the back, Letang moves in and fires, and a save made by Halak. And Sharp wanted a cross. Gonchar with a drive in front. Oh, good stop by Halak. Big pile up there. zone.
And it was a trick save. Oh, my goodness.
Got it to Crosby. Fed it across. Letanga shot kicked away by Halak.
And think of the chances, Doc, early in this period. Crosby, Malkin, robbed. Camilleri, Gianta.
Against the number one team in the conference. And then the defending Stanley ahead, gaining the zone, pulling and shooting, and a save made by Halak. The bench. Here is Stahl crossing and shooting. Save! A rebound! Oh, and Halak got back across by Dupuis. Dupuis wraparound. Crosby rising backhander was stopped there by Halak. Just a reminder, Crosby sent it across and a shot knocked down. Halak knocked another one down. Bouncer came right back across. Crosby again, another shot off Halak. Rebound, battled for, kicked on back to Gonchar. Gonchar across, Letang a shot, pad stop Halak. Rebound, he stopped that one too. And it... Montreal moves on. It's in 2 years for this franchise. He will be the tallest man in the lineup that goes to shake hands.